Welcome back, students. We are here to discuss the topic about stress, and this is a very important topic as nowadays we are facing any type of many forms of stress in our life. It can be about related to our personal growth, financial growth, or educational. So stress has surrounded us with in a very much more aspects of our life later than we feel to stay happy, but nowadays we are not able to stay happy due to the certain circumstances. So let's see what actually stress looks like. Okay, here in the picture you can easily see that the lady has holding his head because of the workload, or it might be a stress related to his work performance in his own workplace. Okay. The same picture you can see the same pictures, you can find out that the stress is experienced through a stimulus of stressors. Okay, it has a consequences of our failures, and it has a response by emotional physical themes. So in the definition you may find that the stress and experience of a person exposed to a stimulus or a stressor according to a Mary Townsend. Okay, let's check the types of stress. What are the types of stress we have? So first one is the distress, and the second one is the eustress, whereas the distress is the which is damaging the individual is called a distress. Eustress is the motivating energy. Okay, it's very simple this distress means when you are getting harm to yourself. Okay, and when it means the stress which is causing harm to individual is related to distress, and eustress can be a motivating. For example, if all of a sudden their exam date has been released to for the student that the exam will be conducted in the coming month. So this is a eustress. So this will motivate the students to study, and this has a positive working. Okay, what other types of the stress we can see here is the work stress, which is very common when there are nowadays everyone wants to work in the official area or whether in a non-official workplace. It can be a family stress. There is a fight between the parents, so it can be a family stress. Next we can see the chronic stress related to the food, related to the shelters. This is comes under your chronic stress. Then acute stress related to the marriages. Okay, means all of a sudden it means your marriage and you are feeling scared that what will happen with you. There is a post-traumatic stress maybe there related to the any accidental or any crisis. Okay, so this are the other types of stress which is related to the stress parts other than the distress and eustress. Okay, then now we will check about the sources of stress. Here's the first one is your sensory. It can be a pain, bright light, food. Food is very important part, and housing facility, which if you talk we talk about the Abraham's Maslow theory. So that says that you the basic need has to be fulfilled. If the basic need has not been fulfilled, that time you may face the sensory stress. Other social issues are non-specific, debate, conflict, deceptions, breakups with the unbirth and death of the individual, marriage and divorces. Let's continue with another source, like experiences such as poverty or unemployment, clinical depressions maybe there, or obsessive compulsive disorders, or we have it with drinking and insufficient sleep may result to life experience stress. So adverse experience may be such as sexual abuse, stress, or poor attachment histories. So let's continue with the situational factors. Oh no,